guys, welcome back to Daily Happenings. How are we? And hope are doing really, really great, and hope our day has been going awesome. Right guys, if you're new to this channel and you've not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Please hit the red subscribe button below. Also, if you're returning and you've not hit the push notification bell, please do so now by hitting the push notification bell on this channel so that you'll be the first to get updates as we keep dropping each and every day. Alright, let's get to the business of the day. Now, Erica posted something on her official social media page to advise her fans on things they need to unlearn in relationship and communication. She went there because there were some tweets that were coming in to her, and she just felt she should voice out and give her own candid advice on those things. And she told one of her fans that try to unlearn a few things. It doesn't have to be relationship or no communication at all. Sometimes healthy friendship with a love emoji at that side. And someone replied her saying, even this healthy friendship is what some allies don't want, but thank God you all can dictate for her. I want to have a healthy friendship too. So she talked about healthy friendship, that having healthy friendship is better than some things, and allies need to unlearn some things in order to move forward. Also, Ozo actually has been on the top of his game of recent, and also, you know, he and Neil are very close friends, and they've been moving about so well, like after the Big Brother Ninja show. And he posted a photo of him and Neil, and he said, a stitch in time saves nine. If you sort out a problem immediately, it saves a lot of extra work later. He was just advising his fans, you know, almost every day now he posts more like an inspiration for people to actually look and read every day so that they can make their lives better. And he dropped this nugget again today, and I'm sure many people are actually taking their own loads of advice from it in order to better their life. So a stitch in time saves nine. If you sort out the problem immediately, it may save a lot of extra work later. Alright guys, that's that for now. If you've not subscribed yet and you're still thinking about it, please hit the red subscribe button below. Also, if you're returning and you've not hit the push notification bell on this channel, do so now by hitting the push notification bell on this channel so that you'll be the first to get amazing updates as they keep dropping. You know, like I always say, an update and an information that stays too long before it gets to you is no longer news. So be among the frontliners to actually get this information to yourself. And the sweet thing about it is that they are all absolutely free. So enjoy this time. Also, you can like this video. If you like this video, you can give us a thumbs up, share this video to your friends, your families, and what have you, so that they will also benefit from it. Thank you so much guys for your time. I hope you have a wonderful day ahead. Goodbye for now.